Evening everyone, how are we doing tonight? Hope we're all well. Welcome along 1174.
Microphone activated.
Bring you two back in as well now. So we are on Cattle of Crops again tonight. I've decided to stick with that for now. So we'll still do some farm sim videos, or there will mostly be farm sim videos. But predominantly cattle and crops live streams for now. First things first, let's unfreeze time on here. So put forward till the next day. Let's just check our cows don't need anything. They still look okay in there. Having just had a quick chat with Milton Dahl about this before the stream, decided to completely abandon that bail mission we tried to do last night, because it is still lurking there to be done, but I just don't want another glitched out session on here tonight. If there's anything like last time one glitched out, the next time that's fine. What I want to have a look at is the maize harvest one. So, it says our silo supplies on the farm won't last much longer. We have to fill the silo in order for nice tie our bulls to make it through the winter in good condition. And the implements are supplied by the vehicle trader. So I think we should have a go at this one and see if we can glitch this one out completely. Which is entirely possible. So I'll accept that. Before we go and do that, we better just feed our animals. And there's another mission in there. Okay. What's that one? Oh, plant right on field 23. We'll have a look at that a bit later. Hey, Rabbit Man, how are we doing? We had better just feed these cows. We have an accident in this yard. Where that sprung from. These. Guessing that action has something to do with that trailer down there. Hey Paul, how are we doing? Yeah, I'm okay, thanks. Surviving. They ran the cat over then. Standing in the middle of the road. What baler would that be, Rabbit Man? Don't know what you're talking about. What do you mean it's gone funny, Paul? What's it done to go funny? That's them fed. We'll move this out of the way, given there's going to be helpers running through the yard. We've seen their driving skills already. So we want the Axion 940 at the vehicle trader. Okay. That'd be the forage harvester. It'd be that one then. Field 13. Look like we're actually driving the trailer then. Following one of these inept helpers. Makes me think we're going to be driving the forage harvester. Get this one down low and have a look at that drilling contract if that's still available. Soon we've got all our fields to do what have been drilled with maize. Stops here, not a stop for me. Hey Jim Bob, how are we doing? This will eat through the FPS, I should think. Crop feed animation look good on the forage harvester. Looks a bit weird as us going in the trailer, but No one would do that. So you have to ask yourself where it's going to go next. Very weird filling animation in that trailer. Sounds are really good on the forage harvester. Hey Nathan, how are you doing? Wondering what it's going to do when we get to this end, whether it's going to swing straight round or what. I'm good, thanks. Doing. Looks like it's going straight back up the same place. Wondering where it's going to go next. It's gone straight back up the same line again. Okay, so it's come down here this time. The up and down approach and not the round and round approach. Sounds are good, trailer fill animation not so. I wouldn't want that contract to my halves to drive doing my maze. Amount of misbits everywhere. Hey Craig, how are we doing? Getting there is the main thing. Which clamp are we putting it in? I'm a bit curious as to why we've got three tracks and trials if we're only using one at the moment. It's slow unloading. It's definitely worth a try, Rabbit Man. It's not a bad game. Do we get to play with the Jaguar now then? We do. Unfold it before you harvest anything. Crop should mysteriously reappear, hopefully. That's better. Of course, we've got help on the trailer, so there's no telling what could happen next. Absolutely no telling at all what that help is going to do, because it looks like nothing at the moment. get much health, so that's just going to sit there. Helper's not being very helpful at the moment. Neither is the tractor flying. Not moving, and the forage house is not going forwards. It's decided it wants to go backwards or backwards alone. So now the forage house has glitched as it did last time with the combine. That helper actually going to move. Oh good, thanks Ramadan. Well, these would be if the helpers were more useful than courseplay on her. No, they're certainly not good. It's not even picking up that we're moving. If that helper's going to play that little game, can the forage house to tow a trailer? Let's try manoeuvring it a bit closer. So we've got to do both jobs, move the trailer a bit and then the forage harvester. I say it don't look like the helper's going to try and do much to help us. Try it another way. There is a tow hitch on that, but I don't know if that's going to work. Try it and see. Just gonna drop the header off. His help was always just one step off useless. Now the forage house has decided to go off by itself. This is an interesting occurrence.
He's breaking the game.
Work that one out. Look, no hands. Well, it said harvest the maize in the field. That didn't tell me how to do it, did it? Just leave the handbrake off the forage harvester.
Wow. That's a new one.
Funniest glitch yet, I think.
Yeah. This is what's getting.
It'll test your patience, Dan, I think is the best way to describe it. I think I better tab back to that before it disappears off the face of the map somewhere. Evening, Julian, how are we doing? Have I got to do it again? I think I have, you know. Left the handbrake off again. I'll get the field done somehow, even if it means leaving the handbrake off the forage house and let it roll. Wondering what happens when this trailer is full. There's a helper in there, but it's not exactly doing very much, is it? Wondering how the helpers actually work on here, what they pick up on. They're certainly not doing anything I should be tonight. Wonder if we can get that trailer full, whether that'll trigger another one or not. Help is getting worse on here. The game itself is good, it's just the AI leaves a lot to be desired, it seems. Yeah, if we move the trailer up the field again, try and get positioned somewhere. Not very precise, I know, but we're going to try and get it to do it. Position it there somewhere and just move the forager alongside it, whether we can get that field finished. And that can sort itself out for the next one with a bit of luck. Doesn't want to play ball on this field. Hi Tom, how are you doing? Field 14 would be that one, and there is another helper there. Yeah, we will go into that one, Tom, as to what that's been up to. So Harvest Field 14. Okay. doesn't seem to be a help from that machine. So how am I supposed to do this? I think we're having a slight issue with the AI here. Okay, so I can pause and play trailers, but there's no trailers moving. Not quite sure what they're doing, Tom. They're certainly not doing what they should be doing. And we've now got a helper in that one. Not even going to let us unload the trailer. Oh, yes, it is. Hi Stephen, how are we doing? Is it just me or is my sub count missing off the screen?
It is missing.
Thought so. Oh, a cat want to play with the Jaguar there. Not quite sure what goes where at the moment, Tom. Seems we're getting a collection of tractors and trailers here now. We're supposed to be driving this, and the helpers are supposed to be carting. But that one isn't moving. Are any of these actually going to move when we get near them? I might go position my various intervals around the field. And they're just 1174. Oh, we've got to help us on the move down that end. So we've got two helpers on the move. Let's see if we can find one which is actually moving. It's moving, but let's try and go through the forage harvester. Interesting. Now where's it going? Okay, we've got sort of working helpers now. It gets funny. It just gets worse. We've gone from none of them working to they're all causing mayhem with each other. Hi, Crazy Chicken, how are we doing? Weird one, that one, Tom. They seem like they might be starting to behave at the moment. That'll probably never last. Yep, look like we've got two of the three of them following us now. No comment, SG. Worried what's going on now, as long as they're working. Our dog is in the field now. The cat's just gone through the forage harvester. Sure, the cat just went through the forage harvester. It did. Wish these two would make up their mind which one wants to be loaded. I think they've run over a lot of the maize on here. Between the two of them. I think GD's driving's even better than what these pair are. Clowns are up to on the trailers. I've seen better harvest students. Not bad, thanks for raising chicken. A few more grey hairs after dealing with these two helpers on here though. Seem to be fighting over who gets looted. Now they've collided with each other. Don't tell me I'm going to have to move one of them out of the way so the other one can get through. Yep. I think I just got rear-ended by the other one. I got jolted forwards. At least they're working now.
A rope bridge on the pole.
Yeah. Demolition derby with those two. Here they go again.
The one's got me.
Wait for it.
Yeah.
Here they go. Yeah, they're hit again.
Tell me David does a live stream. Don't want to be in the picture.
Well, they're sort of working. They are at least staying with the forage after unlocked that third helper in the top corner, which is just sitting there. Looks like the cat wants to get in the forage after again. Just make its way into the maze. You have chopped kitty in the silage if that keeps that up. There we go again. Wait for it. Yep, they're hit again. Can't drive to field 16. Oh no, that one's decided it's going to go to the field now. The other help has finally woken up. Suddenly course players looking a lot more appealing in FS after dealing with this. So field 16 is not that way. That crazy individual going. Oh, it's blowing its horn to tell me to get out of the way. At least this one's decided it wants to work now. Still a bit curious what those other two are going to get up to. They seem to be involved in some tractor and silage trailer mating ritual over there. I like the way it follows the forage halves on the first one around the field. Oh, you have dump truck drivers like that, do you, 1174? I think there's one other field of mage yet. I know we've got. The ability to go anywhere apart from where you want them, I presume. Thought the trails would have emptied the cells, but doesn't look like it. Lots of nice wheel marks in the field. Do you think they modelled these helpers on the dump truck drivers then, 1174? It's going relatively smoothly with just one in the field. They're that good, are they? Has that stopped harvesting? Is that trailer full? By any chance? We'll go have a head-on collision on the road there for a minute. We are. It's just been shunted up the backside of the other one coming my direction. Which is about to go headfirst into the forage harvester as well. So it's decided that come in the field one, but it's nice it actually going to move once it gets here. So I've got to wait for that other lunatic to come back. It's another full one. We've got one coming out the clamp and one going towards the clamp. I think there's one more field that we own. What needs doing? Having fun, Dringy, I think is the answer. With incompetent helpers on here. Just waiting to see what this one collides into on his way back. Seeing that third trailer hasn't moved yet, it could be anything. This way. Here, boy. You have to whistle him like a dog or something to get him to come to you. No, I think he might be finding us. Trouble is that other one's nearly empty, which means we're going to have two of them in the same field again. You know what happened last time we had two in the same field? It's like a game of dodgems with them. Oh, I think they make this lot look good. These guys find it impossible to wait for the existing trailer to be lured before they try and get in the way. With interesting results. That's good, finally got in then. Had plenty of time since you're trying them to get used to it. Does look good with the wheel marks coming up behind you. Guess we're not doing the other field we've drilled. Good practice for you then. It's interesting if you stop at the maze and it actually stops the header and the maze sticking out of it. I think we better fold it up before we drive that down the road. Don't know how much more of those helpers my sanity would have taken. Not surprised, 1174. I'm not quite sure how I've managed to stay PG with this one. You'll be alright, Mr. M, doing your assessment. Anyone who didn't see my, or hasn't seen my combine videos, there are some nice features with this. I can view up the doors if that's like the combine. Which it isn't. The combine's actually louder with the doors open than it is with the doors closed. things seem very slow on the road. Last one leads I drove on the road done 40k. Or off the road. Ain't no gears or anything we got find in here, is there? Speed up a bit. Nope. Yeah, I thought I did, Tom. It's a few years since I drove one now. It's one of the old 900s. See what all our notifications are when we get to the Trider. Seems like I think we can earn money with in there. Yeah, 50k seems a bit excessive for something this size. Yeah, almost there. Okay. Golden Harvest. That sounds ominous. They're hungry again. They can't be hungry again. We only just fed them before we started doing that. Maize harvest for the biogas plant. Am I brave enough to take on another maize harvest after that one? Especially with the same little group. Yeah, where's the payment? It says payment. I like payment. There's no mention of payment. Animal feeding. Fast forward to 30. What day are we on? I don't know. Plant Roy. Yeah. I'm driving the forage house. That's our biggest field. Let's try it and see what happens. What could possibly go wrong? Where is the forage harvester? Because that could be the first thing to go wrong. Oh, no, no, I think we have a forage harvester. We also had a running tractor, which is my one. Why is that sitting in the corner of this field still running? Get rid of some of them. Let's just hop out of this. Check our cow shed. No, they're not hungry. We've already fed them. I think we're ahead of what the game is with that one. I think you guys just want to see everything go completely pear-shaped with the maize harvest. How am I going to get that thing? Well, we'll see. We've got to try and get that header out of there somehow. Hi Ines, how are we doing? get the feeling this harvester could have get slightly bent if this was real life getting that one. Go inside for that because I can't do it from the outside. So there was a trailer there a second ago. Yeah, field 3 is a big one of ours, what our drills, I think from memory. It's actually going the right speed this time. Let's race the helper, shall we? See who wins. Speed they drive, the forage harvester's going to. The AI in this game really does like the horn a lot, don't it? On tractors. We didn't drill this one, but we did spray this one. It's looking a bit greener than the other ones. This could be fun. The helper has disappeared out of the tractor. Shouldn't even need to do headlands on this field. The helper has reappeared. Hi Josh, how are we doing? Yeah, so do I. There should be three. The question is, where are they? So all three of these together on the road at one time seems like a bad idea. It's like having three GDs driving buses on the road at once. It's not going to end well.
Comes out of luck, buddy.
Got a test to see if he is lurky. Would be a good one, Tom. Oh, there's two more trailers at the top of the field now. Not bad now, Nathan, you missed all the fun. Help us playing bumper cars and not doing what they're supposed to. That animation on that header looks brilliant as that's feeding along there and in. like how you can sort of zoom out a bit on that when you're in cab. Uh-oh. Head-on collision, anyone? Yep, head-on collision. What am I supposed to do with those two idiots like that? One of them needs to move there. Forest House was on a roll again. Oh, we've got that helper again. Let's move him out of the way. That one don't want to work. Okay. They're having a moment again. The helper seems to be having another moment with each other. Need to actually do some work before they're allowed a lunch break. Let's try something. One of them has nearly got to be full. Surely no. Trying my best to keep PG, Paul. It's taking some doing tonight with these ones. One minute they're working, the next minute they're not doing anything. Where the earth is that one? Where's that one? It's gone off the map. I Where's that one going, more to the point? Helper's just not doing anything in that trailer. We got one helper driven off the map. Two what don't want to do anything. One what wants to work and one which keeps getting in his way. That one's going to be a problem. This one seems to be following that one. See what happens if you put this one beside the forage harvester. Also nothing. It's all your fault, Tom.
Right guys, I'm shooting off.
Okay.
Right.
Catch you later then.
User disconnected from your channel.
Now this one wants to work. It's weird because that's working fine when we first come on field. It's only when more than one come here. Where is that third one which is causing grief? It's on the map boundary. So now we've got to try and find our way back to wherever the forage harvester is. How on earth did it get all the way down there? I think forage harvester's come to meet us now by the looks of it. Oh, this just gets better. The forage harvester's now on the roll. So we've now got three trailers in various states of fill. All with helpers on board. None of which want to do anything. That's a tough job, Dal. Right, I had enough of this. we'll cancel that. And we'll start it again and see what happens. Yeah, I do sound extremely nice, that forage harvester. Right. We're now going to try this again. If it doesn't work this time, well, we'll have to try something else. Okay, catch you later, Dringy. Try a slightly different approach this time. We're going to follow the helper down the field. Yeah, that's the different approach I'm going to try as well, Tom. Try stand behind at this time and see what happens. Bit of an erratic driver. Try not to upset the helpers, Tom. It's Tom. Game just crashed, that's an even better start. See where it crashed from. Right back to where we started tonight. That's where it's crashed from. Okay, fair enough. Means we get to do the maize harvest again. The other map is just a demo map, Tom. It's just got all the class equipment on there. I can't even stream that. The FPS is too bad. Just stop our MB track. Just using our diesel up sitting there running like that. Just wondering why it crashed back to this point, because that had saved two or three times in the meantime. If you want to see maize harvest, we get maize harvest. The joys of an unfinished game. Never know, the helpers might behave this time around. Maybe. I wait for the forest house to catch up now. At least we have more of an idea what to expect from this thing this time. Can come onto this map as another save, go and do it as a complete free play if you want to, I think. Do this time around. Apart from save it regularly manually. Definitely not at the moment, Gareth, I'm afraid. It's not even finished for PC yet, which is why it just completely crashed and we lost everything we've done tonight. Still an early access game at the moment. Don't know if it ever will get as far as console or not. This is doing the same ridiculous thing as last time up here. Hopefully once we've got this one tipped, that might run smooth, will help us this time. Can but hope. Let's just get slower and slower. Let's go and get rid of this lot. We'll see what happens once we've got back into the field. We've got another trailer spawned in the yard. Yeah. get that emptied, then we'll take over on the forage house to see what we can do this time. It's got to go better, surely. Try and get this helper to behave itself on the next field. Not so I think it's going to, but we shall try. Is the helper going to do anything this time? Nope, it's just going to sit there again. So we've got the same problem with this field as last time, which I'm not even going to bother with, to be honest. Just going to do that again. It's going to play up, I'm not even going to bother doing it again. This time, we'll go for something completely different. Go and drill a field. Okay. Not sure what our tractor's doing in that field, because that's not where I left it. It's not where I last had our tractor. Not at all. Let's hope the sat nav works properly on here. Look fancy ditching the tractor in a river. No, she's been down this far before. Question is for those in chat, what would you rather see us do with cattle and crops on here? Carry on with the mission system or do a free play one if there's one in there? Cheat some money in to have a look. How's that go for you as well, Milton?
Sorry?
Just says for those that are watching etc at the moment, what would you rather see us do on here? Carry on with the mission base. Want to see if we can do a free play one and cheat some money in.
Right, a free play.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I'll just do this drilling one, then for the next stream we'll make, see if we can do a
free play. It will be nice.
Looks like I've took the wrong turn. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking though, so far. And I'll take the mods out I put in. Just in case there's something in there causing a problem. So I know there's one or two in there at the moment. Hello GD, you've finally come out of lurk mode. Obviously I hadn't been insulting enough to you before now tonight to get you out of lurk mode. Right, so we'll do a... Uh-oh, that doesn't look good. Slightly less than 1,000 litres. Okay. Ah, doing some recording, are you, GD? Okay, so it's not gonna... Come on, behave yourself, keyboard. Rye seed, 1,000, or 900. Can't actually set it for any less than what I had on. Oh, I think I've done very well there, GD, tonight. And as you and Milton both know, you know quite... You both are well aware of, what your, I'm capable of if I blow.
Of your temper?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay, so it's not got enough rye seed in it yet, despite the fact it said put just under 1,000 in, we'll put 900 in. Okay, so it's not raging we put enough Roy in yet. So it tells us put just under 1,000 litres in, that took 1,700 for triggers up. Interesting. Right, so tomorrow night we'll get this set up for free play on here. I'll see if I can. Let's see if we can play some bigger kit on here. Leave one or two mods in, but the ones I think are dodgy I'll take out. Or what looked dodgy when I had a look at them anyway. There's a Deutz tractor pack which had no sound to it. And Kverlin and stuff with some dodgy textures on it. Oh, having fun then, GD. Sounds like you're having a similar sort of night to I am then. So you've got another field of maize there that we drilled. That hasn't come up to harvest that or anything. I wonder if you can tip the cars off the bridge. You can push them out of the way though if they're going to stop dead in front of you. Where is that? Is field 23? This thing doing half like power sliding around junctions. Good job is that navigation on here, otherwise I won't have a clue where we're going at the moment. So nothing new there then. Try and take me around the long way, I'm going to go the short way. See what happens this time. Bit wet there. I'd be horrified if my drill and tractor was leaving wheelers like that. I'd put some dual wheels on if that was doing that sort of thing. Hopefully I'll keep working on this game and with upgrades. I know there's already been a couple in the past month. The basics are there. It's just these little glitches. Well, not so little glitches with the AI. We've got to get to 70% of the field. It's quite a big field, this one as well. I do quite like the drill texture on here, though. Does have that weird billiard table look to it. A stripy billiards table look. Question is, am I dumb enough to have another go at the maize harvest? We now got 13 notifications up there, so I'm not quite sure what's sitting there. We'll have a look. As I say, tomorrow night likely to be a free play on here. And those who are in at the start will decide what vehicles we're going to use and what we're going to get on here. We're a bit limited with choice. By class or MB track. choice of 3MB track sizes. This Arion 530 and the Axion 940 we've been using. Now the tractor's in game. And the Deutz tractor, which may be an option. That one did sound nice when we were using that. Now there's a direct cut header for that Jaguar forage harvester. Makes me wonder if they can do biomass on here long term. But I know the biogas plant isn't functioning properly yet in game. So it's been talked about in updates. What I've been reading up on it. It's unfinished. So it doesn't actually produce at the moment. See how we buy fields etc as well, because we are cheating £10 million. Which I did do on a look at mods one I was doing. And then it disappeared as soon as I bought a mod, which is interesting. Fifteen notifications up there now, so we're probably gaining experience points at a vast rate of knots. I don't actually know, Paul, I haven't looked up on it. It must add up to something because I've got quite a significant number on here now. Well, this does do some neat tricks at times, this thing. Currently, if I scroll in and out with the mouse, it's scrolling my chat up and down on Streamlabs. Neat little trick, that one. Drive back to the cooperative if we knew which road we were on. I think I should get bonus XP points on here tonight for staying PG in the face of extreme pressure from the AI. The field of maze we're supposed to be doing with the helpers to our right. B, we can change this game over to free play. We can have a look when we get to the shop. Yeah, that's it, then. So before, it's not a bad game at all. Everything's there. What would get to be a good game? It just needs sorting out. It's not as bad as people in my day. It's still, yes, there's glitches and bugs in it. But this tractor sounds like a tractor. The loader works. The driller works. Crops grow. I think the biggest bug we found on here has been the AI. I know there's other upgrades in the pipeline for this, so I'll be interested to see what they keep doing. I'm happy to keep playing it because that's different to Farm Sim. Something different for people to see who may not want to do Farm Sim. My tractor going. Come back. The tractor's off without me again. you. Right. What we got up here? Animals are hungry. Animals are hungry. Another We Need Roy mission. Really? We've just done one. Lots of XP points. 5k driven. You do rack the points up fairly when you do a drilling one. Did we not just do one of them? Oh look, the maize harvest one is there. Category, story, tutorials, generic test. Okay. So got some tutorials in there. Tests in there. We're on story at the minute, so it's that one. So a planner there. We got our bulls with names. Oh look, we've got one called Arthur. Please say they're saved and not crashing. Yeah. We've got Andre, Arthur, Dirk, Edwin, Emmerich, Erdogan, Earhart, Farrak, Gino, Ignis, Ingbert, Miroslaw, is that like coleslaw? Sepp and Wilhelm are the bulls. Along with a value next to them all. Holstein? Really? Are they really Holstein type? They look more like limousines to me. Okay. So they're at the dealer. Our stock is Anatoly, Bayram, Burkhard. Okay. That's a good name for our helper snipe, Burkhard. Simil, Setin, I'd go with Cretin for the workers tonight. Dino, not even gonna try and pronounce that one. Hans Martin, Heinz Gunter, Horst Peter, Ilias. Yeah, okay, we've got some interesting names down there. Some interesting prices we want to sell them. Tell me, they're quite substantial by the looks of it. And we got our machinery, so I'll thin them out later. But let's park this up. That is where I am going to leave it for tonight.
Sound microphone muted.
So I'll pop a link to today's video in chat, all being well, and that actually works. And I'll be back on here tomorrow night, I would imagine, where we'll try, see if we can do a free play and work it that way. But for now, I will say thank you for watching, bearing with me tonight with this glitch we had. So thanks for watching, hope you've enjoyed this stream, and I'll see you again in the next one. Goodbye for now.